फोर्स एंड इक्विलिब्रियम टू अंडरस्टैंड मोमेंट ऑफ फोर्स एंड इक्विलिब्रियम लेट अस फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड टू टाइप्स ऑफ मोशन टू टाइप्स ऑफ मोशन वन इज ट्रांसलेशनल मोशन एंड द अदर इज रोटेशनल मोशन ट्रांसलेशनल मोशन What is the meaning of translational motion? No. You are right, chalo, you can say straight path. Apne, you have to interact with me. Forget this all. You have to interact like in class. Translational motion means? Straight line motion. Yahi hai na? Main aapko iska kuch aur bhi explanation deta hoon. Translational motion मैं आपको एक्सिस पे सिखाता हूं देखते हैं एक्सिस आप यहां थे तो आपका डिस्टेंस था एक्स वन फिर आप यहां हैं आपका डिस्टेंस है एक्स टू फिर आप यहां हैं आपका डिस्टेंस है एंड सो ऑन आपको मालूम है When you were here, the time was t1. When you were here, the time was t2. And when you were here, the time was t3. It's not possible that at the same time you can be at x1 or x2 or then you are a Superman. फिर तो आप Superman बन जाओगे. तो when you move. Time also moves. When you don't move, time again moves. But when you are moving, time is also moving. Right? Time kept on moving every time. Time is a scalar quantity. Time is not at rest so far. In the coming time, there may be a discovery of a time machine is there practically but time kept on moving right
yes sir
but you are moving on x axis only yes, such a motion is called translational motion or linear motion you can also call it rectilinear motion Any doubt?
No, sir.
Students, I will be uploading 2-3 minutes videos, right? So that you just understand this all. Any doubt?
No, sir.
If you move along y axis, again it is translational. You know, there are three axes, x axis, y axis. You're moving on x axis, rectilinear. You're moving along y axis, rectilinear. You're moving along z axis, rectilinear. Every time it is straight line motion or linear motion.